Here's the challenge. On night one of WrestleMania, the biggest tag team match in the history of the WWE. The biggest tag team match in the history of professional wrestling. It's gonna be Cody, Seth, against the Universal Champion and the People's Champion, The Rock. But it ain't just gonna be a regular tag match, if you accept. Because The Rock and Roman, we could easily just beat the piss out of you, but here's what we wanna do. We're gonna give you a shot. If you two jabronis beat The Rock and Roman Reigns on night one, then on night two at WrestleMania, your championship match, Cody Rhodes, will be free of the bloodline. No Jimmy, no Solo, no Wise Man, and no Rock. We're gone, barred from WrestleMania. We'll get the lawyers, we'll sign a contract. You have The Rock's word, you have Roman's word. If you beat us on night one, then Cody Rhodes, you got a shot to finish your story one-on-one with Roman Reigns. If, not if, but when, The Rock and Roman Reigns beat your two candy asses on night one, then on night two, for your championship match, Cody Rhodes, it's bloodline rules. Anything goes. The Rock might just pull up a chair next to his boy, Pat McAfee, call the match. Maybe Jimmy is the referee. Maybe the wise man takes out a foreign object. Maybe Solo wants to sing the national anthem. If you don't accept this challenge, and we're giving you an option, if you don't accept it, then you know, and they know, and the world knows that The Rock will do everything in his power to make sure you don't win that title. And let me tell you something else, Punk. There ain't a man back there that could stop The Rock from making that happen. If you submit!
Acknowledge me.
Roman Reigns. My family. I acknowledge you. As my tribal chief.